river to the sea.
Explain that.
The river, it runs on the eastern border of Israel. Israel is to the west of that river. All the way at the end of Israel to the west is the sea. Mm. So when they say from the river to the sea, they mean no Israel, no Jews. That's what that means. And how many of us, God help us, if our children are learning this, and God help us chanting that.